I just smacked the ball square for 4, yeah. I was not worried. Harold Larwood, my foot. Oh, God. All right, welcome to Colors Cricket Quiz 2021, brought to you by Nutridor Abivia in association with Max. But it's not about me, it's about the contestants, and today we've got them all. We've got red, reddish, we've got yellow, pata nahi ek angle se yellow hai, and we've got green. Everywhere one color by one of the couple is represented and the other couple is a little floating player. We'll find out, let's meet the teams. Reddish, tell us about yourself.
Yeah. Meet my husband Ganesh. He's a cricket lover, a cricket player, and he claims to come with a wealth of cricket knowledge.
Well, the way you say it is, you're not convinced.
She's putting pressure on me now.
Unnecessary,
this is,
I thought.
This is my lovely wife Pooja. We've been together for 9 years and she's the umpire of my life. And together we are team challenges.
Right. What is Pooja's favourite colour?
Red.
Is that true?
No.
I hope you know your cricket because you don't know your wife. Let's move to the next. It's time for yellow.
Hi everyone, meet my husband, the man of the match, Hero Wadhwani.
Hi everyone, this is my wife Nikita Wadhwani. She's the captain of my life and she always takes the right calls.
Let's move to green.
Hi everyone, this is my all-rounder husband, Abhishek, the sheikh of my life. He's not only an active player but also an avid follower of the game. I'm bowled over by his patience and his attitude.
Wow.
From bachelors and batchmates to colleagues and now my partner in life. She is my beautiful wife, Anu. Our partnership is 11 years not out and needless to say, she's the captain of our team. And wow. Together, we are the chosen ones.
Chosen ones? You all met in some college using batchmates?
Yes.
Which college is that?
During MBA in Pune.
SMHRD.
Oh, show off. Double MBA. Ek pe ek. Two MBAs. Very good. Well done, guys. So we've got it all. We've got education, we've got power, we've got cricket talent and a guy who's a hero. All this in this show. So let's go straight to, are you ready? This is our first, the googly section. Now the first part of this show, or rather the first part of the first part, googly is called stargazing. Okay, so it's very simple. 45 seconds you get, you nominate one person from your team. That person will come here and behind the other team member on our screen will come the faces of cricketers, one by one. In 45 seconds, up to 5 will play. Okay, what you have to do is the person here has to give the hint as to who that is behind. You cannot give the name. Okay, you cannot give the name whatever happens, but you can do anything else to try and give a hint. I'll just read a few important points. There's a limit of 5 players per team. Total of 5 will come in this concept for you. For every correct answer, the team gets 10 points per answer. That's simple. If the player gives the clues by taking the name, it's the opposite, minus 10 for taking the name. All right. If you can somehow guess all the 5 players within 30 seconds, this has only happened once in the history of Rome. Forget India. There'll be an added bonus of 30 points. Okay, are we ready?
Yeah, sure.
3, 2, 1, 45 seconds now.
Come on, he's an Indian cricket player. His name, the first name sounds very similar to capital of Bihar. Indian cricket.
It's the wrong state.
Sorry. His second name and my uncle's name is the same.
Kumar.
Yeah, so.
Bhuvnesh Kumar?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, go on.
Next,
keep going.
Okay, next one. This guy is Mr. Cricket.
Michael Hussey.
Yeah.
Wow.
Next. This guy is a Pakistani cricket player and his. Next. This guy has got a Gujarati surname and he is...
Patel, Akshar Patel?
Yeah, that's right.
Very good.
Next.
Time up. 3, 2, 1. 45 seconds now.
English mein, maine kya pehna hai?
Pant. Rishabh Pant.
Good. Next. Come on, next.
Big Boss.
Ali.
Big Boss.
Srishant.
Correct.
Good. Keep going.
He's a Bollywood old actor.
That's
Masoom.
Nasruddin Shah. Yasir Shah.
No.
Nasruddin Shah. What is it? Shah.
Come on, she's done well. Use your head.
Okay, next.
Shahid Afridi.
10 seconds. Go for the next if you can't do. Next.
Calculations. Which is that? Calculation with subject.
Maths? Mathematics? What is it?
Very good.
Next.
Time up, Nikki, but very good. I got everything. I got everything that you were trying to say, including Angelo Matthew ka math, like a dumb charades. Okay. But I got it immediately. She was very good. All her clues were smart. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. 45 seconds now.
The second name is a fish. Fish ka, fish breeds how? Yeah. How does
Shubman the fish? Gill.
Yes.
Oh, nice. Keep going.
Pass. Next. Break the first name. The first
Hardik,
part is
Hardik Pandya.
No,
Hardik.
The first part, what we call heart in Hindi.
Dil.
Yes. Dil.
Dilshan.
Yes.
Next.
The famous comedian who comes in the cricketer who comes in the comedy show.
Navjot Singh Sidhu.
No, he has a similar name.
Singh. Navjot Singh Sidhu.
Okay. Next. His second name is a name of financial company. Investment company, famous investment company.
Barclays.
Five.
Next.
That's it.
Shoot.
Well done. So 20 points for green. I'll quickly summarize before we go into the second part. 30, 20, 20. All right, stargazing part one is over, but now comes part two. Googly part two with stargazing. They're all one family, so don't get confused. There are two cricketers who are connected in one picture. So in one picture, we have two faces, all right? But there's a connection in the cricketers. Hence, if you're able to get one, you should be able to get the second. Let's just quickly look at the rules there. If you answer incorrectly or pass it, the other teams can also go for it by pressing their buzzer. So keep that in mind. The same rules will apply. You get 30 seconds as a team to crack. The answer correctly, you get 30 points if you crack it. Incorrect answer gets you minus 10. But it carries over, so you can try somebody else's question. Okay, let's go. Are we ready? Stargazing, the mushkil part, part two. In Googly. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, take a look, 30 seconds. Who are the two cricketers? What is the connection? Okay, I'll give you a clue fast. They're both known for their defense batting, resolute defense, fabulous defense. Chaldi.
I know one, Rahul Dravid. And Pujara.
Yeah, yes! Game set match! Don't have to be. And you also contributed.
No, I didn't say anything. Like, I said, go for it.
She gave me the confidence to speak.
Damn it, I thought she said one and you said one. But 30 points, huge! Come on! Huge round of applause. Rahul Dravid, and I just want to ask you quickly to clarify, did you get it when I said defensive batsman?
Well, I guess Rahul Dravid, to be honest.
You got Rahul Dravid, then I said batsman, you put Pujara.
Because Pujara, I've not seen him with beard, so.
Yeah, well, yeah. Okay, are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lagado! 30 seconds, guys. Come on, this is easy. Arguably the best two batsmen of their generation with a great rivalry. That's your hint. Come on. 15 seconds are up. Come on, guys. The other teams can get into it by pressing the buzzer. Not yet. I'll tell you, 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Sorry, Team Yellow. Team Red, who seem... Green knows it as well, is it? Okay, hang in there, let's see. It'll pass to you as well.
It's Brian Lara and Sachin Tendulkar.
Sorry, Green. He got it right. Yellow, tumne kya kiya, yaar? Kya hua? Could you not tell at least Lara was clear?
We didn't want it to be wrong, actually.
But Lara was clear, then I said two best two players. Didn't it come to mind? What about you, Nikki? Damn it! Okay, don't worry, guys. Lots more to play out here. Don't be scared, don't be worried. It's all good. Team Red in the lead. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! 30 seconds. Okay. The clue is two explosive all-rounders. Come on, guys. They're explosive all-rounders, but let me put this, they were batting all-rounders. One became a bit of a bowling all-rounder towards his end. 5 seconds.
I know one.
Two, one, say. Time up. Okay, red or green? Red or yellow? Sir, ye adjustment ke saath kuch perspective change nahi hota hai, kuch badalta nahi. Bahut ye acting karte hain aap log. Haan, mujhe yakeen hai. Ye hoga, wo hoga. It's Shahid Afridi, who's of Pathan descent, and Sanat Jayasurya. Come on, see the head, yaar. Green, well played. Green, go back, well played. I'll try and give you the scores in a second. I have to sit and calculate them. Okay, Team Red, you got 60 in this round. 60 in this round, and your total is 90. 10 short of 100. Watch the ball. Watch the ball. Well done. Team Yellow, you got 20. That's where you stand because this wasn't a great round.
Yep.
Team Green, you're equal to Team Yellow at 20. Lots to play, lots of bonus rounds coming. You're at the end, we've got that special wild card which I'll mention later. So stay in the game. Anyone can win, although they are leading at right now, Red with 90. Now I'm feeling thirsty, so let's take a Nutridor Abhivya tea break. Or just a little bit of chai, no pani, just chai, and then we'll come back, all right? Still in the game, everybody. Red leading, Yellow and Green. You've got to buck up when we come back. Welcome back to Colors Crick Quiz 2021, presented by Nutridor Abhivya in association with Max. And now it's time for Power Play! And in Power Play, we've got a segment called Crick Golf. Simple si baat isme hai ki you just have to hit that ball into the hole. But I'll give you the point system, which is not so simple. And here are the rules. Both the members from your team will putt. Take a chance to hit it. The closest team to the hole wins and you will get 20 points. Okay? But if any of you manage to put the ball in, you'll get a special bonus of 30 extra points. So 20 or 30, total 50. Okay? So remember that. Okay. Are we ready? Okay, Ganesh. Very simple. You were an opening bowler? Oh, actually, you're named after Dora Ganesh. Yeah. What?
Chris.
Okay. Only one chance, sorry. Okay, so one chance. Ganesh has ended far away from the stumps, a good 4 feet away. Not a very good score. A lot of pressure on you.
Right.
Let's see what we can do. And go. In fact, one chance Ganesh has done better than his wife. No more chance, Miss Ganesh. That's where you landed. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, Nikita, your turn. Oh, this is a vicious push. Oh my God, this is a pretty good one. Lacking power, but in the right direction, and even curling. It was curling in. Your wife was perfect, except she needed 3-4 inches of power. And go. Yeah, nice, nice. Oh, nice. Looking potential, and then again, going the other way. Unfortunately, now making a joke of the whole situation. You've now reached Sri Lanka and you have gone into the ocean and we will never see you again. We will bow our heads for 2 minutes and hope the ball, a safe journey. We wish the ball all the best for the rest of your life in another country. Ready, on, go. Okay, so line, length achhi hai, magar line mere khayal se, line was off. But it is better than Team Red. At the moment. Mark, please. Oh, this is a good one. Oh my God, this is a tough one because he actually, we'll just have to see the mark. Unfortunately, it's gone beyond, but it's a tough one. Okay, we have the scores, 20 points and that's your victory. 20 clear points to you, Team Yellow. Well done, give them a hand. Which brings us to the score. We've got 90 in the lead, Team Red, 90. Well done, clap please, clap. Yellow, with that 20, you double your 20, and 20 plus 20 is?
40.
See? They prepared. 40. Team Green, sadly, you're at 20. You're third at the moment, but when we come back after this chai break in a second, we've got the round where you can come back from any score because there's lots of bonus and there's that extra special lottery ticket which I'll explain when we come back. So let's go to our Nutridor Abhivya tea break and we'll be right back. Welcome back to the Colors Crick Quiz 2021, brought to you by Nutridor Abhivya and in association with Max. And now it's the final overs, what we call the Shabash moments, where people are going crazy, emotions run high. No physical violence will be tolerated on my show. So please be careful and don't hit yourselves, whatever happens. Okay, it's called the final over. Okay, final over rules. Please pay attention, there are plenty. I'm going at a really fast pace. This is the buzzer round. You all know what that means. And there'll be 10 questions in total. The team that hits the buzzer first gets to answer. Simple again. If the buzzer is hit while the question is being read out, the question won't be read out. I stop there. The teams must answer within 10 seconds of hitting the buzzer. And 10 points for every correct answer, minus 5 for the wrong answer. 10 for correct, minus 5 for wrong. The other teams can hit the buzzer if an incorrect answer is given, but the same rules apply. The free hit option is where I'll pause for a second before reading out the question. So I'll say question 1, and I'll give you a chance to go for free hit. If in 2 seconds, nobody answers, we go with a normal pace with our question. But if you take the free hit option, let me tell you what you can get. Okay? You will double the points if you answer correctly, but it can also reduce your score by 10 points if it's incorrect. Okay, final over. Question 1. No free hit option. Okay, fine. Here's your question, normal pace. Which famous cricketer's nickname was Mad Max? Team
Glenn,
Red?
Glenn Maxwell.
Ah, you got thrown. Anybody else? Anybody else? Just to tell you, he's known as the Big Show. Yeah? Okay. The answer? Aravinda De Silva. Okay. Question 2. You have to look behind since you're not hitting for final confirmation from the special strike. And tell me whose celebration is this? Watch it. Green has done it, yes? Yes?
Sheldon Cottrell.
Sheldon Cottrell! Sahi jawab, well done! Superb! Out of the ground, 6 runs.
Yay!
And lucky Green, you have a bonus. You can double the points. No negative markings, you might as well try. Cottrell celebration is an ode to whom? Who's he?
Policeman. Army policeman.
Yeah. You can't say 200 names. 200 names. You said policeman.
Because you were the next policeman and his.
I can't give it. You're close, but I can't give it. Okay, you can guess it for fun.
Army.
Yes. I would have taken Army. Jamaican Defense Force. Yeah. JDF. Famous. I applied. They threw me out. But you were there. I understand. You get 10 points.
Policeman, so.
But bro, if you just thought for a second because you were on a roll, you just went fast. Yaar. Okay. Number 3. No free hit. Fair enough. We move on. All right. Question 3. Which year saw the inception of the Border Gavaskar Trophy? Options are 1979, 1984, 1996, and 2018. I mean, it should be. I could give you a hint if you want. It's to do with the age and Border Gavaskar. And you could figure it out when. Time up! Green. So you have to go for it then.
79.
Yaar, ek baat batao. Don't mind. Gavaskar was very much playing cricket, and so was Alan Border. Who gets a trophy named after them while they're playing? But okay, it was a try. Fair enough. Time up, and the answer is 1996. Gavaskar retired in 87, 88, and Border in 94, if I'm not mistaken. So 96 was when it started. But well done. Question number 4. Every time I say free hit, they don't do it. Okay. Soon to be launched T20 tournament, Major League Cricket will be based in which country? Red, it looks like red. Very close green, but it's red. I've got confirmation in one of my ears that it's red. My ear is not red. Red, press the buzzer.
I think IPL in India.
That's your answer.
It's going to happen.
I'm turning red with embarrassment. Yellow.
UAE.
UAE?
Yeah.
Major League. The words are Major League. Where do you hear Major League? It's an American expression. Yeah. Guys, USA.
US.
That's the answer. They're investing in the game in a big way. Question number 5. Okay, free hit. Green has gone for it. The aggressive batting Indians are famous for. Green is too good. Green has said ready, chalo. They're ready to take it on. Question 5. Green is in charge. I was born in Kenya. I represented New Zealand in international cricket and I'm of Indian descent. Who am I? There are 3 or 4, but this guy was born in Kenya. Represented New Zealand.
Ish Sodhi.
Good try, I suppose. Anybody else? Anybody wants to go for it? You press the buzzer. Yeah, you can lose points, you can gain points. All that is there. You decide. No? Okay, the answer is Deepak Patel. Let's go to the next question. Question number 6. Okay, Virat Kohli is a co-owner of which Indian Super League club? Super League club, I'm giving you the options. Chennaiyin FC, FC Goa, Kerala Blasters, Delhi Dynamos. It doesn't... Are you doing logic here? Be careful, because he's from Delhi doesn't mean Delhi, or maybe Delhi. I don't know. I'm just saying you should know it. Logic may not apply. Time up. Okay, we're going with green. Green has pressed it.
FC Chennai.
FC Chennai. Wrong. The right answer is FC Goa. 7, 8, 9, 10 is left. Okay. Yellow especially for you. Your chance to come back strong. The number 7. Question number 7. Lelia. Yeah. Free hit he's taken. Whether he gets free hit on the way back from his wife, we'll find out. Free hit to ho gaya. Yeah, you can potentially win 40 points because in this question there are many names. So it'll be 5 points per name. Okay, the pigeon is known as the pigeon. Bowled to the pup. The ball went up in the air. It was lashed on by the super cat. But as he felt dizzy. So you heard the nicknames of which four cricketers? Quickly, pigeon, pup, super cat, dizzy. 5 points per name.
Glenn McGrath. Michael Clark.
Yes. Go back in time. Piche piche. Super cat. Used to fill in covers. Glasses. You already got 10 points.
Yep. Not sure.
Okay, you want to back off? Yep. Be conservative. You stop now. Otherwise, theek hai. Nikki, koi contribution? Green press. Okay, save your 10 points. Two names are left. Super cat and Dizzy.
Jason Gillespie is Dizzy.
Right. 5 points.
Super cat. Clive Lloyd.
Yes! Well done! Super. So 10 and 10, not bad. Green and yellow fighting. They're not going down without a big fight here. Okay, this is a new thing. It's a great moment on our show because it's never happened before. For the free hit yellow, you got 10 right. You got 2 of the 4 right and you backed up from the other 2. Which now I'm told our legal experts, we've got the best lawyers in the world. You get free hit ka score on the 10. So 10 becomes 20, double jeopardy. So you got 20. Green, well done. You get 10 for answering the other 2. All right. So that's 20, yellow, green, 10. And now we move on to the next one. Question number 8. Red is the only one left for the free hit. They may not take it because they think they're in the lead. I'm not sure. Who is the common thread here? Difficult question. Pay attention. Common thread kya hai isme? Inme se. Marylebone Cricket Club, London. The MCC, London. W.G. Grace, famous cricketer from the past. And Sherlock Holmes. Yellow pressed it. I can't repeat it. Go on.
All are English from UK, England.
You know, he should get points. No, so the question is who, not what. So who is a common thread here? Matlab, it's a name. So again, okay, somebody else pressed it?
No, I thought it's the place, I thought.
When it's you, it's who.
It's England, I think.
It's who? Okay, listen guys, y'all are say English, y'all saying England. The question is, who is the common thread here between the three? MCC, W.G. Grace and Sherlock Holmes. So now you've answered, both of you have given a geography answer, which is not who. Green is left, if you want to take a chance. Who? There's something, some guy connecting the three. Red has said England. They've said English, this is England. It's somewhat the same thing. Okay, the answer is Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. He was a member of MCC, friend of W.G. Grace and wrote Sherlock Holmes. So that's the connection. Okay. You got it? Good stuff, good stuff. Okay, question 9. Look behind you guys for question 9. Who are the missing men in the match? Summary behind you. Who are the missing men? You see their scores, they're highlighted in green. Kaun hai? Naam kya hai? If you know the batting lineups of these teams. Yeah, okay, we've got a buzzer press, so it's red. Red, I think.
Okay, Ricky Ponting and Herschel Gibbs.
Yes, bang on. Ricky Ponting, Herschel Gibbs, oof. Hard man to beat. Ganesh in the house, ladies and gentlemen. Ganesh is in the house. All right. You've already got 20 and you're looking really good for the game here. There's a bonus. You're lucky you just hit the right question, which has a bonus. This is the question. This was the series decider at Wanderers. What is the nickname of the Wanderers? It's called something. Even Wanderers is a sort of a nickname, but the nickname of the nickname. There are no negative marks. Just try.
No, I'm not sure.
Just try. No negative marks.
No? Anybody wants to just take a shot? Wanderers ka no points and no point. Okay, it's called the bullring. If you follow South African cricket, you'll hear the word bullring all the time. Okay, don't worry. Guys, I think I know what's happening in this show at the moment, but I'll still go for question number 10. You might as well take a free hit. Okay, number 10. Listen to the question. You should know this. I'm the rising star of Indian women's cricket team. I'm vivacious and chirpy. I play the guitar and I've also represented Mumbai in under 19 hockey. Who am I? Mumbai is a clue. Who am I? Oh, yes?
Shefali Verma?
No, I think you got the geography wrong on that one. The answer is Jemima Rodriguez. Jemima Rodriguez is the correct answer. And the final scoreline, ladies and gentlemen, the final scoreline, 15 to Team Green. You came third, which is bronze medal. Be proud. 50. 50 to yellow, silver medal. But the gold medal and world heavyweight champion, the Ganeshas, with 95 points. Didn't make 100. 100 is not important if you win. The team and the country come first. So well done. Well done, all three. And I've got some great news for you because everybody goes home with something. We've got a hamper from Nutridor Abevia for every single person here. 1 second. Only y'all. Not y'all. Crew. Please, buzz off. Only for y'all. All right? So let's have Team Red first. Come up. All right, our grand champions, Team Red. R-E-D-D-D. Come on, Red. There you go, proud winners. And I have a small question to ask you. Before we started shooting, you said that your wife warned you that yes. I should not talk to her because I'm a real badly behaved person.
No. Pick on you, so think before you speak.
I said think before you speak. He's going to pick
was
on you.
Was I really that mean?
No.
I helped you all. I gave you so many hints. Honestly, it was illegal. What I've done is illegal, frankly. All right, but you win this. You win this wonderful prize, this LED smart TV, 55-inch screen. Just look at it later because you can't unwrap it right now. This is for you.
Thank you.
And this title, this glorious trophy.
Thank you so
which tells
much.
You that Colors Quick Quiz 2021. Thank one you. Of the episodes was won by you guys.
Thank you so much.
Do you want to come Thank next you. To each other now?